So guys, this is the situation. My catalytic converter was stolen at Tesco's. Which date is today? 22nd of September.
Second
of October, 11:40, 33, and another two cars have been done at that discourse in Ponders End, and this is how the car sounds like now. And the gentleman is gonna take a picture and show you what's underneath it. Now those are the bits of bobs. They managed to just cut off. These are the leftovers for my catalytic converter. Job well done. So we are going to the police. And if it have to, we're gonna take Tesco's to court, because this is a private environment. This is a private car park. And we are not going to pay for this service, which is gonna be around £2,500 potentially. That's it. Yes, I can, of course. Yeah. No problem.